album is a Polaroid snapshot of where I was in my life. So Ithaca is where I'm at now. You can't have light without dark. So there is dark, but then you reach these other moments, and without that contrast, you wouldn't have the hope and the optimism. And that full cycle of life is summed up in the title, Ithaca. Degree in music from Berkeley, and I wrote songs, and those songs led to my first record deal, and Peter Gabriel ended up hearing Harbinger, and that's when he invited me to join his tour, and he's been a profound influence, but I knew that I needed to sing my songs. I found out the hard way. Looking at the songs on Ithaca, I did write some in New York City while I was enduring a very protracted, difficult divorce. Songs that I couldn't have written before then because I needed to be a little bit farther from it. And when the divorce was finally done, I think that's when I really felt free. So there's this journey in Ithaca. I'm renewed after that period. I think the writing is better, the singing is better. Come on inside this broken heart and make a home. Come on inside, forget all covers. Feel my warmth. Come on inside my secret places. I am yours. I'm playing piano on the whole thing. The piano isn't mixed loudly, but it's there as a backbone because that's where the songs were composed. My live band is the band on Ithaca, and that's the best way to do it. You can feel that when a band breathes together and knows together, and there's that synchronicity. I grew up musically with a lot of these guys, and they are as much an influence to me as Annie Lennox or Kate Bush or Aretha Franklin or Joni Mitchell. I could go on and on. Echo of shame. The voice inside my head. The need for love, the insecurity. I love like a good classic pop song, like a beautiful encapsulated jewel. And it's a craft. So when I'm singing music in me, I was also listening to some serious pop music, which I was digging on, and I loved the cello combination. I thought that would sound amazing with acoustic and Ithaca is this 10-year journey of me coming back to my own songwriting process and feeling brave enough to produce this music again. I am accepting of my hometown. I'm raising my daughter, and there's balance in that, and there's self-love in that. I feel I'm in a gentle, positive place, and there was really only one word for this entire complicated process, and that was Ithaca. Discipline of God.